Call me on my phone, you don't say shit.
Yo, what's good YouTube, it's Christian. I'm coming at you guys with another reaction video. I'm back with my mom again. I started making polls on Instagram on which artist I should have her react to next. So if you guys wanna vote on which artist you want me to react to next, follow me on Instagram. It's @Christian_Lamberton. Today I'm gonna have her react to Rich the Kid. She doesn't know who Rich the Kid is. I'm guessing she thinks that name is retarded.
It's better than fucking Little Ping Pong.
Yeah.
Who did we watch the other day?
Yeah, Lil Pump.
Oh, Lil Pump.
And then Tekashi 6ix9ine.
I can't even.
So it's Rich the Kid. This song is called Plug Walk.
Plug Walk?
Yeah. And it has 66 or 68 million views in a month.
What is plug walking?
What? You're gonna have to just listen to the song.
Oh, it's like not like a term.
I don't know.
Okay.
But
I thought I was just old.
He's like young, and yeah, I guess he like kind of only makes like hits, I would say. Like,
we'll see.
It's catchy.
Did they play it on the radio? Because I listened to nothing on the radio.
I don't listen to radio.
Oh, okay. Well, there you go.
That's him.
Making run.
At least he doesn't have face tattoos.
Or purple hair. Or rainbow hair. That's me coming to abduct people.
Yeah. So, did you see any point to that beginning scene?
I have no idea. It just started. Maybe it has like a meaning to it.
It was an alien coming down.
Yeah,
and
I know.
It's like a Breaking Bad thing.
I can see that.
That looks good. Yeah. So what do you think about the plug walk? I don't even think it has a meaning, to be honest.
I like the beat. It's catchy.
I use this as my outro.
As your what?
Never mind. That was so... Whoa.
You can reach me. Space coupe like E.T.
Huh. There's an alien motorboating some titties.
It's the plug trying to call me. I was up chopping early in the morning. Ooh, on the way.
Get that dumb dance.
Yeah.
Gucci on my shoe rack. Woke up in the house till I ran into the plug. Till I ran into the mud. I done ran into some racks. I done ran into your girl. Why the plug show me love?
That alien is called Lil Mayo.
Does anything he's saying have any meaning of anything, or is he just saying words? Because I don't understand.
It's catchy.
Maybe the beat, but what is the fuck is he saying?
Plug
is he just
walk.
That's it? He's just saying Gucci on my shoes. He's in the fucking desert. Does the video have anything to do with the song?
I think it's a Breaking Bad scene.
Right.
Like,
yeah.
A plug, the plug.
Like, am I old? I used to watch MTV. The video used to have to do with the song. Is this not how things work now? There is no longer music.
He's basically saying he's the plug and he's doing his walk.
I want some MTV.
I done came up on my dub. Plug walk.
See, look.
I don't even understand how to fuck my plugs out.
Or the aliens the plug.
Oh, and he does have colored hair. It's just not rainbow.
Huh.
In space, cool. I don't let my plug walk. I like the beat, though. I had to cut my other little bitch off. Ooh. Busy K, you could come and book a nigga for a plug walk. Big old Bentley is a spaceship. Call me on my phone, I don't say shit. What do you think you said right there?
Call me on my phone, you don't say shit.
No, before that. Something about
a spaceship.
Bentley being a spaceship. You what? It's a good song.
I feel like it'd be the beat would have been better with somebody else.
No.
That had actual meaning.
No.
Yeah.
This song is like, it gets you like turned up. It's like, I play this in my car when I go pick up Kylie from school.
It's because of the beat. It has nothing to do with the lyrics.
It's the way he sounds too.
I mean, cool. I like the beat. You like, love the beat.
You like the alien the most though, huh?
I love the alien. I think the alien would have done better though.
His Lil Mayo. I think he has over like 2 million followers on Instagram.
Lil Mayo?
Yeah.
Aww.
When I talk, I'm a boss, take a loss. I can introduce you to the plug. Bitches ain't no handy in my cup. Stay down, not a racks up. She gon' let me fuck ass up. Plug, I stuck keys in a Louis V. Fuck, I'm a G, ain't no stopping me. And my rest is on overseas. Rich nigga, you can talk to me. I don't even understand how the fuck my plug talk.
Are those supposed to be like government agents or something?
No, it's like cartel.
Oh, I thought it was like government agents kind of trying
to... They're adorable! No, it's the cartel.
Don't call me adorable.
Pick him up in his face, come on, let my blood walk. New freak, I had to cut my other little bitch off.
Oh, ass all about what? Some alien face.
What was that?
Haley gotta get some booty too.
New freak, I had to cut my other little bitch off.
Ooh. What?
Come and book a nigga for a plow walk.
So he killed him with the fumes from the meth. And, oh, now they're pissing on him.
That's the first time I've seen this whole video, to be honest. I just heard the song.
What does this song mean to you? The actual lyrics of the song.
It means banger, Mom.
So it has no meaning whatsoever.
I mean, if you wanted to have a meaning, it could.
Bullshit! He's just rambling fucking words.
He's doing his plug walk.
That's fine, I'm just saying.
Because he's the plug, so he's doing his walk.
Cool.
What the fuck
does that mean?
Or he's a plug and he's like running from the cartel, but he's walking.
That makes no sense to me.
Comment down below what you guys want us to react to next. Follow my Instagram. Like I said, I do polls. Just vote the poll on the polls, I guess. Subscribe if you're new. Like this. You want me to hurry up or not?
Yeah, go.
Subscribe if you're new. Like this video if you enjoyed, and I'm out.
Peace. Blow up. I don't even understand how the fuck my blood talk. Pick him up in a space coupe, I don't let my blood walk.